During the pass out of the students today, Adnan Abele, the patron of the School Patriotic Club, said the students have been taken through various content, among which is positive mindset change, discipline, Uganda's political background, and socio-economic transformation. He believes the training will be able to shape the students into better people in society and in school.
Most of them have undergone trainings or presentations, have received presentations on mind change, mindset change. And I believe strongly that we have a new set of students this year in Arinda Secondary School. Through these trainings, we have inculcated a number of skills in them, ranging from discipline and many other technical skills that we saw.
Ratib Atiku Abbas, the head teacher of Arinda Secondary School, lauded the students for their endurance and perseverance throughout the training. He urged the students to transfer the skills and knowledge acquired to excel in classroom activities.
I didn't imagine you would display this colorful activities in this parade and this function, but you have actually surpassed my expectation. And that is what we call excellence. So today, I have learned that you have actually excelled in this, and I want you to continue with this spirit.
According to Abtalif Moses Adrel, the district coordinator of Patriotic Clubs in Yumbe, the program targets all the secondary schools in the district. He added that the program will be part of measurements of the performance of a school and the head teachers during their appraisals.
This is going to be one of the measurements that the head teachers are going to be measured in their appraisal in the future. Meaning that as a head teacher, tomorrow if you will not train you a new student, that will be one of your weaknesses in your management.
Matthew Von Voyaya, the deputy RDC Yumbe, who presided over the pass out of the students, called on to them to be ambassadors of positive change in their homes and communities.
To be patriotic and take up that patriotic methods of work means you have to be selfless to yourself. Waking up at 4 per se is not important. When you wake up at 4, what do you really do between 4 and 6? What do you do between 6 and 7? What do you do between 7 and 9? So that you are engaged positively throughout the day. That is why you are given these presentations.
Report compiled by Adam Gule for the news.